Choreographer, director, Jerome Robbins. He gave Broadway its all-time best.
We'll go through it together.
Jerry was the king of Broadway.
He gave ballet a brilliant new spin.
And I thought, why can't we dance about American subjects?
It's just so glorious to see what Jerry does.
Give me something to dance about and I'll dance it.
Look for Something to Dance About.
What else do you want?
Jerome Robbins on American Masters. Broadcasting from the Cashman Teleplex, this is WFWA 39, Fort Wayne.
To be technically minded to get ready for digital TV. Most antenna TV viewers know we can upgrade our TVs with a low-cost digital converter box like this. But here's advice about the right antenna. Digital technology can now broadcast more channels for free, even free HD channels. Be sure you have the best VHF, UHF antenna to ensure you get all the free channels out there. For help, visit antennaweb.org. Make sure your antenna TV is DTV with the right antenna. Ser muy técnico para recibir la televisión digital. Los televidentes de TVs de antena saben que pueden modernizar sus televisores con una caja convertidora digital de bajo costo como esta. La tecnología digital puede ahora transmitir más canales, incluyendo los de HD, gratis. Asegúrese que tenga la mejor antena con VHF, UHF para que pueda ver todos los nuevos canales. Para más información, visite antennaweb.org. Asegúrese que su TV sea DTV con la antena correcta.
You're watching WFWA PBS 39 Fort Wayne.
Hello, I'm Mike DeSirio from the National Association of Broadcasters. From now on, this television station is no longer running regular programming in an analog format and is broadcasting exclusively in digital. The switch only affects viewers who watch TV using antennas. If you're seeing this message, this television set has not yet been upgraded to digital, or your equipment is not working properly. If you subscribe to a pay TV service like cable or satellite, you should call your provider immediately. This short program is designed to help viewers upgrade to digital. We'll help you set up a converter box, talk about antennas, and answer many questions about digital television. We'll also help you scan for channels, a very important step that everyone with a new TV set or converter box should do today. Please keep watching this entire program. At the end, we'll provide a phone number for more information. To continue watching free television with an antenna, you have to upgrade in one of three ways. First, you can purchase a new set with a digital ATSC tuner. Most TV sets sold in the last 2 to 3 years have digital tuners, which can pick up all the digital programming out there. Visit dtvtransition.org and click Is My TV a DTV to see if you have a digital TV. You know your set has a digital tuner if the channel numbers come up on the screen with a dash or a period. For example, channel 4 would come up as channel 4.1 or 4-1. If you see periods or dashes, your TV set is digital, so you should try rescanning or reprogramming for channels. More on rescanning in a minute. Second, you can purchase a converter box, which makes digital programming viewable on older TVs. Converter boxes cost between $40 and $70, and in a few minutes, I'll show you how to set one up. It's the least expensive way to upgrade, and the federal government has been offering $40 coupons to help purchase these boxes, but these coupons could take 6 weeks or more to receive in the mail. However, you can always buy a converter box at the regular price. The third way to upgrade is to subscribe to a pay TV service like cable, satellite, or a telephone company television service. Call your local pay TV provider. So, how do you set up one of these converter boxes? It takes a few simple steps. Each unit comes with a remote control and a coaxial cable. It may also have audio-video cables with yellow, red, and white plugs like this, and may have a separate power supply and cord. First, locate the cable that's currently running from your antenna to the TV, take it out of the antenna or VHF jack on the TV, and put it into the antenna in jack on the converter box. This may also be labeled something like RF in or from antenna. Next, take the coax cable that was supplied with the converter box, put that in the antenna out jack on the box, and this may also be labeled something like RF out or 2TV, and then put the other end of the coax into the antenna in jack on the TV. Or you can use audio video cables instead of the coax, if you have the cables and your set has the corresponding inputs. If you have a VCR or DVD player, however, you can use those particular cables to connect the converter box with either of those devices. Finally, turn your TV on and put it on channel 3 or 4. If you're using the audio video cables for hookup, then select the TV to AV or video. Then plug the converter box power cord into a wall outlet. Turn on the converter box using the remote and you should see the output of the converter box on the TV screen. It usually appears with a setup menu. It will either prompt you to scan for local channels or it will do so automatically. You may also need to go to Menu and select Setup to auto program or scan in channels. Now, what if you already hooked up the converter box properly, scanned for channels, but you're seeing this message right now? Why is that? It's probably because many channels change their location.
ATE-TV is transitioning solely to digital television service on February 17, 2009. A pre-termination transition of analog broadcast for WGTE-TV 30, Toledo, Ohio. To continue enjoying the programs on WGTE, it is necessary to ensure your television is ready for digital reception. If you receive WGTE via over-the-air broadcast and want to keep your analog television, you will need to acquire a digital converter box to receive our multi-channel signals. Converter boxes are available at major electronic stores, most nationwide chain stores, and local video and audio retailers. You can also purchase a new digital television with a built-in tuner. For more information, write to WGTE Public Media, 1270 South Detroit Avenue, Toledo, Ohio, 43614. Call our viewer line at 419-380-4608. Or email to tv@wgte.org.
You are watching WGTE in Toledo.